One of the things you need to do in order to program in Java is install the Java Development Kit, which is also known as the JDK. And in this video, we're going to go ahead and do just that, install the JDK version 11 for a Mac. So let's get into it. All right, so this is the Mac installation video. Skip this video if you're on a Windows machine or if you're running Linux. All right, so we've established now that we want to install Java 11, or actually in our case, the JDK version 11. So with a browser open, we're going to go to java.sun.com. And once that page loads, we're going to come down here and click on Java SE. Java SE, by the way, stands for Java Standard Edition, which is what we're going to be using. So you can see that when I've done that, it's come up with Java SE 11, LTS. LTS stands for Long-Term Support. So what we need to do then is come over here and click on Download underneath where it says Oracle JDK. Then I'm going to scroll down here and click on Accept License Agreement. Then I'm going to come over here to the right of Mac OS X, the DMG file. I'm going to click on that, and you can see that started the process of downloading the Java Development Kit for the Mac. And once we get going, it'll be very similar to installing any Mac program, and that'll go through once it's downloaded, and we'll actually install it, and that will be that. All right, so I'm going to pause the video, and we'll come back once it's downloaded. Okay, so you can see now the JDK 11 for Mac has finished downloading. I'm going to come over here and I'm going to go to the folder where it's downloaded. I'm going to double click to open the DMG file, and then we'll let it do its thing and actually install. And actually what I'll do is I'll close the browser. We don't need that anymore. And I'll just close the Finder window. And here we can double click now the Java Development Kit, the JDK 11. And we'll just go through the standard wizard to install it on this computer. So I'm going to click on install. I'm going to enter my password. Press enter or click on install software. And you can see it's very quickly completed the installation of the JDK 11. All right, so thanks for watching. If you've got questions, leave a comment. If you're ready for the next programming specific video, click on the link up here in the top left-hand corner of your screen. To look at non-coding programming related questions, click on the link down the bottom left-hand corner of your screen. Feel free to subscribe by clicking on the link up here, and I'll see you in another video.